a bit of a long journey. We're a bit tired after that, but this morning we really soaked up the atmosphere, walked around the village a bit, seen a lot of people, different nations, experienced dining hall, which was amazing, all the different food they've got there. Just seeing so many people from the different countries, it's a really good atmosphere. Although we are close and we compete against each other on each piece, ultimately we